USS Janeway on approach with DMA. We're picking up massive ionic fluctuations. Any other vessels in the area? Confirm.
NSS T'Pau here, confirming the same. I'm also getting a strange spike in X-ray radiation.
What is it? T'Pau, are you seeing
this? I am. What the hell just happened? The DMA is just...
It's gone.
Are you talking to yourself again, or are you looking for some sort of response?
The DMA's gone from the Venari sector. It disappeared.
That's impossible. Nothing in space just disappears. And it's back.
The DMA reappeared 4.2 seconds later, 1,000 light years away.
Can we confirm it's the same DMA we've been studying?
The scan data matches exactly. And the odds of an identical anomaly forming are essentially nil.
Not to mention,
natural phenomena do not disappear and reappear elsewhere.
Doesn't that violate the laws of physics?
Every law we know of, that is.
Zora, cross-reference all historical records in the sphere data. Are there any indications that this could have been due to some kind of natural event?
Negative, Captain.
If this isn't natural, the only logical explanation is someone created it.
Who would do this?